Hello guys and welcome to Epic Mentorship. In today's video, I want to share with you how to recover an unsaved document. Maybe you are working on your computer and it's suddenly shut down and you're working on Microsoft Word and you have typed some documents. Usually it saves it automatically even without your knowledge. So to recover any unsaved document in Microsoft Word, all you need to do is to come to the top menu here. We come to File. Okay, so you come to Info. From here you come to Manage Document. Okay, so you click on Manage Document and come to Recover Unsaved Document. So this is going to recover any document that you have not saved. So you click on this and it's going to bring you over here to this Doc 1 and Epic Mentorship message. So you can just click on it and we say open, and this is going to bring back that document that you didn't save. Okay, so now you can save it as, you can just click on save as, and you can save it as a Word document. You can say my house, okay, and just save it, and now it is saved. So automatically any document that you didn't save, if you mistakenly didn't save it and the computer shut down or suddenly shut down, or it went out of power, you can easily recover that particular document using the same method. Okay, so all you need to do is to follow the procedures explained herein. So this is just a bit about how to recover your document if you mistakenly failed to, or you forgot to save it. I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, kindly give it a thumbs up and don't forget to always hit the like and subscribe buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.